back, students, to the discussion of the chapter called vectors. In the last module, we learned about entrance sums based on section formula. In this module also, we will be learning entrance sums based on section formula. Let us see the first question in this module. The question says, if A, A bar, B, B bar and C, C bar are the vertices of the triangle and circumcenter is the origin, then what is orthocenter? Option A, A bar plus B bar plus C bar by 3. Option B, A bar plus B bar plus C bar by 2. Option C, A bar plus B bar plus C bar. Option D, 3 into A bar plus B bar plus C bar. Let us see the solution. You have studied in the earlier module that circumcenter, centroid and orthocenter are collinear. And orthocenter divides circumcenter and the centroid internally in the ratio 2:1. From the orthocenter to circumcenter, 2:1. And from circumcenter to orthocenter, 1:2. I have drawn the diagram here. According to the question given, circumcenter was origin, so I gave O to the circumcenter. Centroid is G and orthocenter is H. So can I write OG bar upon OH bar is equal to 1 upon 3, OG bar 1, OH bar 3. On further simplifying, we get G bar by H bar is equal to 1 by 3. Because OG bar position vector of G, that is G bar, position vector of H is OH bar H bar. Let us cross multiply, we get, yes, 3G bar is equal to H bar. You have studied centroid formula, that is G bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar by 3. I will substitute this centroid formula in my G bar. So I get 3 into A bar plus B bar plus C bar by 3 equal to H bar. Now this 3 bar and 3 bar gets cancelled. So I get my H bar to be equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar. So my orthocenter is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar, which is option number C. Let us see the second multiple choice question in this module. The second multiple choice question says that there are 4 points A, A bar, B, B bar, C, C bar and D, D bar, such that A bar minus D bar dot B bar minus C bar is equal to B bar minus D bar dot C bar minus A bar equal to 0. Then what is point D? Option A says point D is centroid of triangle ABC. Option B says it is orthocenter of triangle ABC. Option C says this is circumcenter of triangle ABC. Option D says it is in center of triangle ABC. Let us see the solution. Now, A bar minus D bar dot B bar minus C bar is 0. So can I write DA bar dot CB bar is 0? Now, dot product is 0 means can I say the vectors are perpendicular? So DA bar is perpendicular to CB bar. Let us give this as equation number 1. The another given part was B bar minus D bar dot C bar minus A bar is equal to 0. So it is, yes, DB bar dot AC bar is equal to 0. Dot product is 0, therefore DB bar is perpendicular to AC bar. It's equation number 2. Now, let us draw a triangle ABC. And let us use the equation number 1 and equation number 2. What was there in equation number 1 and equation number 2? DA bar was perpendicular to CB bar. And DB bar was perpendicular to AC bar. I draw the diagram. Yes, the D point is there. So your DA bar is perpendicular to BC bar. Yes, and your DB bar is perpendicular to AC bar. So both are altitudes. So the intersection of altitude is always an orthocenter. So here the D is an orthocenter of triangle ABC. And my answer is option number B. Thank you.